Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and people of ages, it has been leading up to this size, and now we are getting to the biggest trailer reaction on my channel! It has been an absolute roller coaster after two delays this movie received, and now we are presenting you to be the trailer reaction to Bob's Burgers the Movie, which is Labrador Strikes Back's favorite Fox animated series of all time. And now we've been waiting so long for it, and now we're gonna just do a reaction to the trailer. It's gonna be big, it's gonna be huge. Now presenting the king of YouTube who loves Rick and Morty, Bob's Burgers, and Big Mouth, Labrador Strikes Back. Thank you, everyone. What up, guys? It's Labrador Strikes Back once again, and welcome to the biggest trailer reaction of all time in my channel. It's a big one. I wait so long to do a trailer reaction to this movie because I was originally going to do it yesterday, but unfortunately I didn't get much time to do it, but that's just okay. It's just what it is. Sorry guys, check out something back I was saying. And now we are going to do this. I cannot believe this. I'm going to do this, guys. Let's get started, and away we go!
Are you hungry for something good?
Yeah! Ah, good old Linda Belcher.
Juicy.
Oh, juicy.
Are you doing?
What?
Something beefy.
Sexy burger! Oh.
Hot burgers, sexy burgers. It's summer and sex sells, baby.
Oh, come on, guys.
Take off those bulky jeans to be more aerodynamic.
It's Jimmy Jr.
Big things like that heat rash you get sometimes.
The animation looks amazing. Oh, big stuff, guys. What is it, Teddy? Whoa.
Great, thank you.
Like this?
That last one was good.
Hey, it's,
got it. That last one was good.
Mr. Fish Owner! I want some burger and fries! I want some burger and fries! Yo, it's on right here! Don't you tell me no why! If you have seen this episode of Boss Burgers, you guys probably know what I mean. But the burgers and fries reunite! Woohoo! Who the fuck are you, robot? Oh, come on, guys.
No, could be two.
It's like a musical. Oh, my God.
I'm the marketing department. I took Gene's burger suit, let out the crotch a little bit, and bam.
The burger with a bikini on it?
Ah, yeah.
No questions from this guy.
Let's get to the poster, guys.
Pardon.
Easily the best trailer of 2022. Along with Spider-Man Into Spider-Verse, Cross Second to Spider-Verse, Part 1, First Look. Those two are the best trailers I've seen this year so far. But that's my trailer reaction to the Bob's Burgers movie trailer. I'm freaking hype out of my mind, guys. I love Bob's Burgers. I've been a fan since 2015. I've been a fan of shows for nearly 7 years. So, it's been 7 years since I got into the show. So, yeah, if you know me, I love the show. The show is absolutely hilarious. So, can't wait to see this movie. And if anyone out there have never seen Bob's Burgers, you can go. I suggest you guys can still go see the movie. I mean, it's up to you guys. I mean, if you enjoy and love the film, you might go check out the TV show. So, apparently, guys, yes, I still watch Bob's Burgers. Apparently, I have watched season 12. If you guys are wondering, and I've seen every single episode of the show so far. I even watched the newest episode two nights ago. So, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the biggest trailer reaction of all time on my channel. And my next trailer reaction is probably Minions Rise of Gru. It's most likely Minions Rise of Gru, or maybe official trailer to Lightyear? So, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the biggest trailer reaction on my channel, and stay tuned for my review on Internals and Hoto 2074. Until next time, so thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to channel, like and share with your friends. Until next time, goodbye!